You guys ever wonder what a musket would do to an all-steel mailbox? We're about to find out. So we're loaded up with a Lee Mold classic style mini ball, 500 grains, backed by 65 grains of double F black powder, and we're going to be shooting it down 50 yards and see what it does. Alrighty, so this is our starting surface. Fairly clean, so we'll have a look at it. Ouch. Yep, that 500 grain slug did the job. Smashed up all the ice in there.